Mr. Gulani has been working on a curriculum design for Thai Institute. We are expecting to launch this institute in April, and Mr. Gulani has been working on to develop the setup of various courses to be offered in the institute. Mr. Gulani, tell us your thoughts about the curriculum design.
Suresh, first of all, the curriculum that I'm looking at has to cater to the complete entrepreneur development. It should cover the personal development, professional development, as well as the entrepreneur's organizational interaction capabilities. What we are looking at is holding about 30 sessions over a period of 6 months, where each class would last for approximately 3 hours. We will have a very senior and seasoned program coordinator to coordinate the whole curriculum. And we will get in the industry experts or the entrepreneur experts, depending on the subjects, the courses that I'm still working on. But essentially, the session has to be interactive. It has to be learning by listening and experiencing. And we would like to give a lot of stress on personal development as well. Essentially, the presentation skills, the communication skills, and the interacting skills, and the negotiating skills, things like that. But the program itself will complete the journey towards a full entrepreneur cycle, that is starting with personal enhancement, idea development, setting up and funding of a company, growing the company, and then hopefully profitably exiting the company.
That's great. What do you think will be the role of entrepreneurs versus academicians? And how will the Thai Institute be different from many other courses offered by universities?
You know, unfortunately, universities, not all of them, but most of them are completely academics oriented. And we want to bring in a different flavor. I don't say that we will be the only one. There are many models which exist. But we certainly want to bring the field experience into the classroom and interplay with the entrepreneur, because it's all about making them, enabling them to set up a successful company.
That's great. Well, thank you very much for coming, and all the best in curriculum design.
Thank you. Thank you.